Hey guys, if you're having issue with Diablo 4 not running on your Steam Deck, you get a GPU not found. What you need to do is you need to go to your settings over here, properties, go to compatibility, and just change it to 6.3. And that will then work. So let's go back. Then let's play. You'll probably get a bug like this, but don't matter, it will still work. Welcome to the queue. If this video helps, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. Cheers.